Right, today is the 16th of April. I'm sitting here at 3 o'clock in the morning in Turkey, in Istanbul. This virus thing has really got to me. My sleeping pattern's really bad, so I thought I'd do a video of the item shop for today, hoping for these new skins that everyone's been talking about, and I don't know, whatever, just see. And then I'm going to do some fun little videos afterwards as part of the content. So here we go. We have 10 seconds until the new item shop opens, so let's see what we get. 2, 1, go. Okay. Nothing that I was expecting. Good job. So we've got, what have we got? Monks, which is one of my favorites. Complex, I've already got. She's very good. And I love the Street Shine harvesting tool. I'll do a demo of each one of them in a minute. Exile glider, I didn't get. I don't like that style of glider. Paint splash, I also didn't get. Dear. Looks like I might need to buy that. Wolf Hunter Wrap. Grim Fable, which I have got. Don't know why I bought it. Big Bad Axe. I love that one because it's got a huge wolf. Looks like a wolf on it, which is very cool. Monks. Okay. Let's start here then. So this is Complex. She's very cool. I love the colors. And then that's her back bling, which again is really nice. Like a boom box on her back with her paint sprays. Okay, then we got the neon sign. I love this. This is so cool. Really nice. When you're using it, it's great. It has a bit of a reaction. The cut, this I didn't buy. I just don't like this style of glider. I don't know why, just don't like it. Each to their own. This I didn't buy, but it was Chapter 2 Season 1, so maybe it was a different time, so I didn't realise what it was like. Different models. It's like dripping paint. It's quite cool. Okay. Let's go Grim Fable. Love the back bling. And the big bad wolf on her head. It's very cool. This is really nice. Okay, and then the animated wrap, which again I didn't buy. It's quite nice. Got the wolf. Okay. Monks. Love monks. Got his banana on his back. He is right. I love this. It's just brilliant. Okay. Phoenix. Season X. Okay. Swamp Stalker. Again, Season X. Frosty Glow Wrap animated, again like a winter thing, so looks like it's cell shaded, but I'm not sure if it is or not. Okay, Star Wand harvesting tool, very cool. Signature Shuffle. And come here. Okay, so nothing else. Let's see if there's any challenges yet. Probably not until tomorrow night. That doesn't look like it. Just interesting. No daily challenge, really. Why is that then? Strange. Okay. That's very interesting. 13 hours. Okay, so 5 o'clock. Yeah, it's going to be 16. Yeah, 5 o'clock tonight. That'll be here. Okay. Now available, brand new items. Oh, good job. And now it tells me. It's just the Frosty Globe wrap, which, I don't know. Okay. That's the end of the item shop. Keep watching the video, because I'm going to do some funny little things that we've done in some of our games. Just things people didn't know, maybe not seen before, but all good fun. Right, here we go. Let's do the first one. I'm hoping... Oh, don't go. Don't go. Oh dear, bye-bye. right, so... I'm going to do the scooting emote and try and ride the wire. Okay. So, sorry, do that again. There we go. Get back up. And get back down. Backwards. That's cool. And he still carries on, even though you're off. So that is very cool. So that's the first one I wanted to show you. I love it. Okay, had to get, unfortunately, the obstacles, because we needed a box. And what better place than a box factory? Cool, right, so, this is the other thing you can do with the scooter, which is quite cool. Let's try it. There we go. You can actually go in the box with your scooter and ride along, which is really cool. No walking. I love this emote. This is, I think, the best one that they brought out, and I've had so much fun with it. Not sure how far we can go without dying, but we're going to try. No, we're going to die. It's okay. I know the box can go in water, but I know the scooter can't, so... Anyway, that's that stupidness. I didn't know if you already know this, but using the box, I love this. If you sit in the box, you could just click your button, come out on fire, like that, or you can use your pickaxe. So it's quite cool. Pick up your loot. Oh, wow, you can even do your health in a box. There you go. Box is multi-purpose. You can swim in the box, You can get your health in the box. Surprise people in the box. Oh, he's gone. What is going on with this chest? Oh my god. Shame you guys can't see this.
You wanna go? Let's go, bro. Oh my god, this kid.
Your aim is great.
He has an umbrella. What do you mean my aim is great? He's blocking all my shots. I hit all those shots and he's coming out though.
Oh my god, that was the sickest thing I've ever seen.
Bro, just die!
This is a ghost, this is a Dragon Ball Z fight right here.
We don't have to go, homie! Get killed, bruh! Can't touch this.
Got one.
Got the other one. Finished him. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.